here shooting my video for the game, and it's my second single, and it's kind of like the answer back to Alone Again. In one of the scenes, there's I'm me performing to my ex-boyfriend, and I'm kind of telling him off. And there's other scenes where I'm kind of being held back by a crowd, and at the end of the video, I overcome everything, and I get to stand tall and strong on my own. The song is definitely one of the more strong, independent songs on my album, because I do write all my songs based on personal experiences, and I do write a lot of like weaknesses and of events that have happened that are not so happy, and that's where I get a lot of inspiration. So this is definitely one of those songs where I come out and I say I'm strong, I'm independent, and I am capable of being happy on my own and succeeding on my own. So this is definitely one of those songs. It depends. Certain days I can come here and do all this, and then I can go home and hang out with my friends and play Wii. Other days I feel really busy, and I never get to see my friends sometimes. So it all depends, but I absolutely love it and I wouldn't change anything about it. I would tell them definitely to keep trying no matter what, and of course there's always going to be a lot of no's, and people are going to make you feel like you are not capable of actually accomplishing things, and you always just have to set goals for yourself and just work until you achieve your goals, and you're the only person that can tell yourself that you can't get them.